See, whenever there is a question regarding verify, verify is like self-explanatory. That answer, whatever the answer is, you yourself could tell whether what they are saying is correct. Okay, they already tell you the answer. How can we say that? Let's see. One second. If you read question number 7 carefully.
Divide the sum by the product.
The word
Okay.
is verify and there is a
Yes.
not equals to sign. So
Okay.
that means that LHS.
We have to show how it's not equal.
Yeah, very good. LHS and RHS are not equal. Okay. If your answer is coming equal, that means you are wrong. Isn't it very easy? So
Yes.
verify tells you the answer directly. That they are not equal. They, you
Yeah.
just have to prove it that they are not equal. Whereas if the question is check, in case of this true or false, you have to check which one is correct. Check always have two answers. Whereas verify has a one strict answer which is already given in the question. Is this thing clear?
Yes.